today's class. My dear students, in today's class, we are going to start new lesson of EVS first, that is food diversity. In this lesson, we are going to learn about different food items from different region, right? What we are going to learn about? We are going to learn about different food items from different region, right? First of all, you have to write down some keywords from the board. So keywords are diversity, staple food, south, north, east, west, Chinese food, American food, and Italian food. Right? Have you written these keywords in your notebook? Okay. Now, my dear students, do you know what is staple food? Can you tell me which food item is largely eaten in your areas? Yes, the staple food is nothing but the food item which is eaten by the large amount of people. Okay, and the staple food item that is grown in that area in large amount, and the people which living in that area, they eat that food item. It is easily available in that particular area. So we call it as staple food. Right, my dear children? In last session, we have also learned about diversity. Can you tell me what is diversity? What is diversity? Yes. Diversity is nothing but variety of things. Right. So today we are going to learn about food diversity. Means we are going to learn about variety of food items. Right. So in that, as we all know, we are having different culture, different food, different clothing style, and many things different in our country. So in the same manner, we are having different eating habits. And in India is known for different delicious food items, right? Which is your favorite food item? Write it down in your notebook. Right, my dear children? Now we are going to see different food items which we eat daily. Let us have a look. Okay, so we eat different rotis and different sabzis. Right, my dear children? As in some area, people, they grow wheat crop in large amount. So people living in that area, they eat wheat roti. Which people eat wheat roti? In which region we are having wheat as a staple food? Yes, in the north side of India. People in the northern plain, people grow wheat crop in large amount. So there you can get roti which is made from wheat, and different parathas which also made from wheat. Right, children? Okay. Then we also have ragi roti. What is this? This is ragi roti, which is one type of food grain. It is too much healthy. We oftenly eat ragi roti during summer days as it is cool. Right, my dear children? Okay. In some areas of India, people grow jawar crop. So they made rotis by using jawar. Right? Which crop is this? Which crop? Yes, jawar. This roti is made by using jawar. This is jawar roti. In India, in Maharashtra, we grow jawar. So in some areas, you may say that jawar is a staple food. Okay? Then in some areas of South India, we are having rice crop grown in large amount. So the people eat rice in the large amount. They also made rotis by using rice flour. Right? They use roti by using rice flour. Here, the region which grow rice in the large amount, they make their food by using rice. So, the food, the staple food of that region is food dishes made by using rice. In South India, many people use idli, dosas to eat, right? So, rice is the staple food of that area, right, my dear children? Then, we also have variety of different vegetables in different region. So, here, we grow different leafy vegetables, flour, then matar or green peas. So, here, cabbage, different sprouts. So, we use different vegetables by using different things, right? Okay, in many areas, people have salads and pickles too. As these crops are grown in that region. Right, my dear children? Yes, there are different crops that are grown in different region and different food items are prepared by using that different food items. Right? Okay. Now, let us learn about staple food. Right? Do you know what is meant by staple food? Yes. What is meant by staple food? Let us write. Staple food. Staple food is the food which people eat regularly in large quantity. Okay, in large quantity. So here the staple food means the food which people eat regularly in large quantity. In different areas, people eat some food item in large quantity and they eat that food item regularly. Do you know why they eat that food item regularly? Yes, because it is easily available in that region. Okay? Or in that area. It is easily available. And they also grow that crop there. Okay? So, the crop which are grown in a particular area in large amount, that are the staple food of that area. Right? Okay. Now, we are going to discuss about different food items or different food that are easily available in different regions of India. So, first of all, we are going to learn about food items that are grown in the south or the staple food item of south region. Do you know, my dear children? In South India, people eat rice. Okay, rice is the staple food of that region. So they use to make different food item by using rice. Can you tell me any South Indian food? Yes, idli. Idli, then dosa, vada. Okay, these are the South Indian food item. Or these are the staple food of South India. Right? With idlis, people eat sambar. Okay? Then, the next region is North. In North India, people eat different parathas, rotis and dal. Okay? Rotis, parathas and dal. So these are the staple food of North India. Okay? Which is the staple food? Yes, rotis, parathas and dal. These are the staple food of North India. Right, my dear children? Okay, then let us see this food item people eat in East India. Okay, in the East region of India, people eat rice and fish. What do people eat? People eat rice and fish. Okay. Which food item are the staple food item of East India? Rice and fish. Okay. As rice and fish are easily available in East India, so in East India, these are the staple food item. Right. Now let us see about West India. Okay. In the West India, we are having different food items such as thepla, then pav bhaji. These are some famous food. Vada pav. These are the staple food of this region, as these food items are easily available in West region. Right, children? What we have learned here? The different region having the staple food. Why they are having such a staple food here? Because these food items are easily available in this region. Okay? Now we have learned about India. Now we are going to learn about different countries. Alright, children? Okay. Here, have you heard about noodles and rice? Have you heard it? Yes. Do you like to eat noodles and rice? Yes. We have seen that noodles and rice are eaten by the people living in China. In which country people eat noodles and rice? In China. These are the Chinese food item. Okay. Noodles and rice are the Chinese food item. Alright, children? Then these burgers and hot dog. These burgers and hot dogs are the American food item. In which country do people eat these food items? In America. In America, people eat burgers and hot dog. So these are the staple food of America. Right, children? Then there is variety of many countries. So here we have pizzas and pasta. In which country do people eat pizzas and pasta? Yes, very good. We have seen that pizzas and pastas are Italian food item. Which food item these are? These are Italian food item. In which country do people eat pizzas and pasta? They eat in Italy. Okay, in Italy people eat pizza and pasta. Right, children? So here in today's class we have learned about different food items in India as well as different food items in different countries. Right? In EVS 2nd, chapter number 7, we have learned about United We Stand, part 1. In that we have learned about different food items eaten in different states present in India. So what you have to do? You have to find out food items which are famous in Jammu Kashmir, Rajasthan, Kerala, Karnataka, Tamil Nadu and Maharashtra. These are given in your test book. So read that lesson United We Stand first and try to find out famous food dishes eaten by the people in different states. Right, children? Okay, so there are given different famous food items which are eaten by the people living in that particular region. In that lesson, we have also learned why we are having different culture or variety of different food items. So there are different reasons behind the variety of food items. Okay, as we have seen in South India people eat rice. In North India people eat rotis and parathas with dal. Then in East India people eat rice and fish. So in West India people eat dhebla, pav bhaji and vada pav. Right? So these are the famous food item or staple food item of this region. And in that lesson we have learned about famous food item of different states. Okay? So in different states there are variety of food item. People love to eat different food item. As we all know that India is a foodie country. We love to eat different dishes. Right? So we used to eat different food item. And as we are having variety, there are different reasons behind it. As we are celebrating different festivals, we are having different climate and different atmosphere in different region of India. Okay, so we can say that these are the main reason behind the variety of food. Okay, why there are diversity, why there is a diversity in India, why there is food diversity in India? Yes, because in India we are having different climatic conditions, then different culture, right? Because of that, we can say there is food diversity in India. Now, we will see that things in the next session. We are going to discuss in detail about reason behind the food diversity in next session. Till that time, what you have to do? You have to write down famous food items of different states in India. Okay? Till that time, thank you.